Nandito na ang top 5 plays of the day sa ating 2021 Honda PBA Philippine Cup ngayong Miyerkules. Simula na ang ating finals. Coming at 5, ito ang love pass ni Mikey Williams para kay Boy Era. At 4, napakasipag ni Paul Lee sa kanyang chase down block kay Dave Barcelo.
Closer to the basket. Was he the one who blocked that shot? Wow, tremendous effort by Paul Lee.
Paul Lee, you could see again. So this is right after he scored on the other end. He timed that perfectly.
You don't see that a lot of times. Usually it's a big guy who will be the last line defender.
Urado ni Poy Eram ang layup ni Gio Halalon.
Their usual scorers in this five here, it's gotta be Paulie who must be set up.
Paulie trying to be provider, but Eram there just timing it.
A person who will just not allow easy paint baskets. Poy Eram, one of the best shot blocking artists in the league, and I don't do that. You want someone who will protect the paint.
Sa runner-up play, Mikey Williams ginawang cones ang depensa ng Magnolia.
Williams going at it by himself. The reverse is good.
And I've seen that before.
Take a look at that again. You know who that reminds me of? A little Stanley Pringle.
Oh, that's correct.
Who does that quite a lot. Take a look at that again. So the comparison, pre-draft for the...
For our top play, ito ang ankle breaker ni Kelly Williams kay Ian Sanggalang.
Williams to Williams. Off the dribble. Had a 13-0 run at one point here in the first quarter. And guys, and Kelly Williams, look at that. Turning back the clock almost. That should have been a dunk if that were 10 years.
At ayan ang ating top 5 plays of the day presented by Smart. This is Jay De La Cruz and see you all on Friday.